What is good, YouTube? It is your boy July Glow. Let's see. Let me go ahead and check and see what No Money Spent episode this is. Because, boy, I got a surprise for y'all. I got a surprise for y'all, man. Is this episode 14? Is it 13? No, it's definitely not 13. I'm pretty sure it's 14. If it's 15, we're on a roll. Oh, my God. It's episode 15. But look, this is big money, big news, y'all. As you can see, hold on, right there, that's just the start of it right here. You see Diamond James Harden, right? You see Diamond James Harden. And then you see the AD. So now let me get into the explaining real quick, man. But look, I was going ahead, I was doing some of these. Cause, you know, I'm finna get right with these. I gotta get the rest of these players and stuff like that. So we're getting right with these, all right? You know, see, I need 8 more assists, and then we're on to the next thing with the 60 points, which is going to be easy, right? That's 60 points. Oh, that's in the paint, dang. But look, we about to get right. But look, check it out, check it out. Look, man. So, wait, let's go back. My fault, let's go back. Where is it? Can I see it? Season? Do I have to go to completed season? Where is it? So check this out. They gave us an Anthony Davis for free for completing, winning a game in each game, all right? So, boom. Right there, that gave me 70K. That gave me 70. I had a great, well, this one obviously is untradeable. Or no, this isn't FIFA. I can't say untradeable. Unauctionable or whatever. Unsellable. There we go. Unsellable. So, boom, that gave me 70K, right? To start off the amazing money that I was about to get. You feel me? The MT I was about to get. You feel me? And then, when I think I was sitting on 60K VC. Was I sitting on 60? I was sitting on like 56K VC. I remember when these packs dropped Friday, I ended up pulling at least 40. I don't know. It was like maybe four or five of these. I got one. I opened up one of these, though. Opened up one of these, and that was a big plus. And then I opened up another one. But look, let's go to the collection so I can show y'all how already ahead of the game. Hold on, let me see. This Bobby Portis is unsellable. Yeah. Oh, this is another thing too. I had like three of these cards. I had Norman Powell. I had Vando. And I had another card. But they was all graded, right? They was all graded. One was a 9.7. No, Norman Powell was a 9.7. Vando was a 9.5, and I think I had Simons. It was somebody up here. It wasn't Looney, because obviously, because you see, he's still here. Could have been Nada or Simons, but it's. And I think that the one of these up here was a 9. I think one of these up here was a 9, though. But that was easy MT off of that, because I immediately sold all of them, because you know I had to snap to get my boy James Harden, man. So look, when I locked in for James Harden, this was pretty simple, right? Like, 2K ended up dropping the prices of these cards, which was pretty cool on them. So, you see, Dino, he was unsellable, but I think that was from the 15K pack. So I ended up getting Dino out of that. Pool Danny. And I pulled Pete. Brought Siakam. And I brought Scotty. Scotty came from me selling the 3 graded in-season tournament cards. And Siakam came from me getting extra MT from AD. So me pulling Pistol. And me pulling Danny. And then I brought the rest of these. But these was like real cheap though. But that was the big key to us pulling James, I mean, getting James Harden. So I'm gonna be honest, I had extreme luck and God on my side to get James Harden instantly, because I was preparing myself to not get him. Well, at least not until maybe next week, because I had MT and I seen MT on the horizon. Like, I was literally gonna play salary cap and get the 20K type stuff. I was gonna finish unlimited, things like that, because, you know, playing salary cap, if I was finished salary cap and playing unlimited, I knew I was getting MT, because that's 5K a game, right? I think both modes, yeah, that's 5K a game. That's something light. But we ended up getting James Harden. But I have to show y'all how the team looks and how we're changing. We ended up changing some things. We ended up adding James Harden to our lineup. Made us change everything completely. We got Harden starting. We got Shea come off the bench. I got Paul George and Kawhi up here because, you know, I'm a Clippers fan. And the Clippers ended up beating the Rockets last night. And I was very happy because we was on a losing streak. But I said, man, I got to have my big three start. You feel me? I got to have my big three start. So that means I ended up moving KD to the four. And if I moved KD to the four, I was like, you know what? I'm just going to have Bosh play my five. It's going to be risky. But I think Bosh can get it done. And now we're going to have Shea, Joe Johnson, Scotty, Siakam. I got to get these two shoes. But I don't know what I got rocking. Wilt Chamberlain. Then we got D-Wade. I don't know about D-Wade. Like I don't know. Like, do I, like, we'll see. D-Wade stays, you know. D-Wade, it's like there's a lot of defense going on right here. Because, like, Joe play defense. Scotty obviously play defense. But we'll see. We'll see. He'll stay just in case something, you know, gets fishy. Brandon Roy, of course, obviously. And Anthony Davis, just in case I want a five out. Like, if I throw Anthony Davis in, take out Will or something like that, I would put D-Wade at the one. I don't even think I have to do that. But I keep AD here. This is obviously the new AD I just got. But I keep AD here just in case, you know, I just want a 5 hour or something. But we'll work on that. Things like that. But we're gonna look at Harden real quick so I can show y'all what I put on him. Badges, he can't really get badges, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. But box out beast, post playmaker, and workhorse. And I'm gonna give him rebound chaser because he gets animations. But look, the shoe, I gave him straight defense. I could have gave him a rebounding shoe. I mean, put something on his rebounding. But it's like, it is what it is. It's already at 80-something. Like, that's already souped, right? Mr. Triple-Double. But this block and the steal. Remember, in the second half of all my games, it goes up plus four from the coach. And that's already plus four from the shoe. So that's getting right. So what's that? 77 block. And an 83 steal. Hey. An 83 steal with half glove. He has half glove on him. 86 perimeter, 79 interior. It's not like how Curry was, bruh. It's not like when I had Curry and Curry was sitting on a base 60 interior. You feel me? And a 91 lateral quickness. He has no clamps. So I don't know how much that really even helps, to be honest. But I feel like the people I'm going to have him on, it may help. Because they have to have blow by for the, you know, the whole, like, no clamps effect to really kick in. I did upgrade his ankle braces. Let's see what else he's rocking with. He does come with Challenger Bronze. You see how he can get Dream Shake and Drop Step? Like, 2K trolling. Like, come on now. Oh, I gave him Guard Up Hall of Fame. But you see the glove and the Dimers Hoff? Like, come on, bro. I need an off-ball pet so that can get higher. I need the rebound chaser and the pick Dodger. We can get some of those too. Come on bro. But look, bro, we're looking good now. This team, I'm gonna tell y'all this right now, you see the MT count, you see the VC count. I believe my VC will go up a little bit in the next 13 days. I don't know how much I'm going to be playing rec with my homeboys and my IRLs, but I believe my MT count is about to shoot up, because I'm gonna be completely honest with y'all. There is no card that is going to touch my team in these next couple weeks unless it's Kristaps Porzingis or Dirk Nowitzki. I'm already halfway, quote unquote, to LeBron James, but I don't know if I'm going to get LeBron. I don't know if I'm going to get LeBron, I'll be honest. Yeah, excuse me. The only reason I say I don't know if I'm getting LeBron because I don't think I'm gonna have like that diamond card is that next diamond card, like how James Harden was a lock in to be part of LeBron. That next diamond card has to be some other stuff, you know. If it has to be Porzingis, if it's not Porzingis, I'm just gonna have to miss out on LeBron or something. Even though he's amazing and everything, I'm just gonna have to miss out on it. But the next cards I'm gonna want, I'm gonna be honest, it's either Dirk, Kristaps Porzingis, and I'm gonna be real. I would say Larry Bird, but Larry Bird was part of the lock-in to get KD. I know Larry Bird's not coming out anytime soon. There's no way he's coming out anytime soon. So those are the cards that I'm looking for. And if those cards aren't dropping, we're about to be pocketing our MT again. Now, I will say this, a card that could come in and like break my team, like, and he's not on my list for favorite players, would be Devin Booker. It would be Devin Booker. Now, obviously, anybody could come in if they're free, like if they're like Chris Bosh, Joe Johnson, D-Wade and stuff like that. Like, they could come in. They could come in, you know, like the Ultimate War, like Shea and stuff. Like, those cards can come in, you know. They could come in and stuff and play. I'm going to be real. But if it's nothing like that, like, I'm not finna go out my way to get any of these cards. I know this junk look crazy right now, but this really happened. This really happened. I got blessed, and we just gotta keep it stacked. I kind of got blessed. The same with Curry too. Curry may see some minutes too, but I got kind of. Now I think back when I pulled all those Akeems, I got blessed with Curry in the same type of way too, man. Guys, you gotta love it, man. But look, man, I gotta keep it short. Gotta keep it simple because I gotta get these videos in because what is it? I gotta record for Shay. I got no shoe on Shay still. I gotta record for Harden, Joe Johnson, and I'm gonna give y'all a KD video, man. I'm trying to really get it right with KD, man. He's a raw ass card, but so that's and I because you know I may have had a lot of gameplays going on my channel, but look, that's what we gotta get. We gotta get in those four gameplays. And then we're on to the tip, man. We're on to the tip videos, man. I'll be on the lookout for those tips videos. It's been your boy July Glow. If you're new here, like, comment, and subscribe. We're on the road to 1K. We just hit 900 subs. I appreciate y'all, man. That really means a lot. You could tear up right now, man. But I got work to do, man. I'll catch y'all on the next one.